Good day, I'm Freddie Rooping, Production System Specialist for Tractor Products, John Deere Africa. Today we want to launch the new 7R. The 7R is an upgrade from its old predecessors, which means the 7R is now jam-packed with changes, comfort and technology. So what is new on the new 7R? We've listened to customers and we've changed the cab, making it more spacious. We have more comfort packages and levels on this tractor. So we have the Select, we have a Premium, and then we have an Ultimate package on these tractors. So what does this entail? So the Select is a basic cab configuration when while your Premium includes more visibility, gives you more features, gives you an air seat, and then also the function of a touchscreen radio. When we look at the Ultimate package, there we have the inclusion of a leather seat where you can select active seat, you can select cab suspension with the seat system, also have the touchscreen radio, and then we have all the creature comforts. We have pegs on the floor for your legs to give you that ultimate comfort feature while you're spending lots of time in the field, basically stretching your day when you have late nights in peak season when the plant windows are small. Also included on this new cab design, we now have a better visibility. That gives you 360 degrees of visibility while you're operating the tractor, giving you that visibility on a large planter, large implement, and even in front of you while you're not looking at your implements. So that is also part of the visibility. We have now improved the lighting packages. We have also the standard, the premium and the ultimate, where the ultimate includes an LED package that gives you ultimate visibility in low light conditions. What changed on the hardware side on transmissions? We have the E23 transmission and then we have the proven IVT transmission. What is new on the IVT transmission is the Command Pro joystick control on this tractor, which allows a customer to have the best possible driving experience while driving and operating the tractor. The Command Pro system can be programmed for the ultimate customer experience. That means you can program the buttons on the joystick to suit your needs, which is easy for you to drive. Also new on the Command Drive and this IVT transmission, when you are driving in areas where there is an incline or a decline and you are not in a gear, not driving at a speed, the tractor will go into a zero stop, which means the tractor will remain static without moving on an incline. Also included on the changes on transmissions is the drive system. A new addition on the drive system of the 7R is the inclusion of a new 120 millimeter axle. This is excellent news for customers that want to use the 7R in heavy duty application for tillage and planting. But that's not all. Along with this rack companion axle with the thicker shaft, we also offer the latest technology in IF and VF tires. So just for customers who do not know, the IF is basically an increased flexibility tire, which will give you better pressure and better flotation, which can accommodate a higher load. And then when we look at VF technology, which is very high flexibility, a customer can get the same results with 40% lower tire inflation pressure. But that doesn't mean that we do not offer the old tires anymore. So this tractor is very favorable in dual wheel configuration when it comes to planting, and that one step above other machines that only offer a single wheel configuration. Also on the 7R, we offer a wide choice of front axles. So we have the 1150 front axle and then we have the 1300 axle with TLS. What is TLS, you might ask? That is basically a triple link suspension, which will give the customer the opportunity to adjust the ride control of his tractor for those demanding field conditions. The new John Deere integrated connected support feature is revolutionizing the ag industry. That means that John Deere tractors and equipment will now send notifications of any problems that may occur along the line, keeping you more productive and preventing major failures that may occur. Also in informing the dealer of when services needs to be performed on your machine. If you're in the market for a mid to large size tractor for tillage, haulage, baling, planting, the 7R is an ideal choice, especially for customers working on inclines with large square balers. The 7R is the ideal tractor to suit your needs. For more information, visit the John Deere website. Thank you for viewing and visiting NAMPU Virtual. Please ask questions and we'll get back to you.